president has said it himself. A year after the 2010 elections, his running mate Mar Rojas will certainly get a post in the Aquino administration. But Mr. Aquino did not exactly say what that post will be, sparking rumors that Mr. Palenque just might replace the current little president Jojo Ochoa. Now, if it were up to blogger DENR, she'd rather have Rojas take up a post that will let him flex his muscles on issues he can deal with best. On her entry at the Philippine Online Chronicles, Racoma even suggests having Rojas as a chief troubleshooter. Not the kind of damage control he did in Taiwan, but more of generating more jobs for Pinoys as promised under the president's economic plan. Racoma also notes Rojas's credentials, which include a degree from the Wharton School of Economics and his previous work as a banker and trade secretary and legislator. Whatever the job title will be, Racoma says she and the rest of the nation will certainly watch out how Rojas will rise to the challenge of Daang Matuwid. Join us again next Tuesday. I'm your host, Gigi Grande, making sure it's nothing personal, it's strictly politics. Thank you and good night.